Policing has changed dramatically over the last several decades. Our officers now utilize much more equipment than they did in the 1980s when our police station was designed. We have evidence equipment, medical equipment, new ways to police Elmhurst with new types of vehicles, including bike patrol and electric vehicles, that our station was never designed to hold. The original design of the Elmhurst Police Station could not anticipate the equipment used today for modern policing. Our officers now carry AEDs and medical equipment, drones, tasers, body cameras, and numerous other pieces of equipment that have now become stored in hallways throughout the building. Ideally, our police officers would have an equipment room on the first floor where they could access the equipment they need in the field on their way out to their patrol cars. When the Elmhurst Police Station was designed in the 1980s, there were very few female police officers. Since that time, our agency has diversified and we have many more female officers and are running out of space to accommodate them in the women's locker room.